My name is Stachal Harris. I'm a graduate from Heinz College's Public Policy and Management program, and this is my story. I'm one of those people that really like self-improvement, which Heinz really tries to push every student to take on. I'm not born with just skills that I'll have for the rest of my life of things I'm good at and things I'm bad at, but I can always continue to grow and get better at everything. I applied to Heinz very early in October because they stood out amongst all the other universities and colleges with their emphasis on, of course, social policy, but also making sure solutions were driven by data. And I was scared of data, so I was like, I need to go to the wards, the things that scare me. I remember I had talked to someone that was at another public policy program at a different school, and they were like, well, what's scary about it? And I was like, well, I know I'm good at all these other skills, but data I've never felt very strong at. I didn't take a lot of classes in it. And I remember them telling me like, hey, well, if you're good at those things, you'll be good at it anywhere. But the things you're scared of, once you overcome it, you'll have everything under your tool belt. So that kind of pushed me a bit doing that quantitative summer skills program where I was working with other students that didn't have as much background in quantitative classes and courses. We kind of built our confidence. The professors were really amazing. And so I came into Heinz like prepared and equipped, and I felt like, oh, maybe I am really good at the statistics and the economics and all the quantitative things. There's nothing I can't do now. As long as I can put some energy towards it and find additional resources, I can do it. When I'm journaling, I really like to just reflect on my day. I sometimes am just at school from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. So I need some time to just kind of break down what I was doing during the day, how I felt. And I like to sometimes go back and read and see where I was a month ago. And usually I was like, oh, I'm very anxious right now. I have a management science exam tomorrow. And then it's me writing currently like, oh, did well, passed. So that kind of helps me keep motivating, keep going throughout grad school, just looking back, see where I was and where I am today. So when reflecting on my tiers at Heinz, I definitely look back at some of the classes I've taken and think about how important they were. I took a developing as a leader class. I thought that was amazing. There's a lot of like leadership classes here that I was really interested in, strategy development, thinking about how do you look at a goal from start to finish and how do you get there, how do you get people to come on board. I also really loved career services. I had amazing career advisors who I met with coming right in first week, looking through resume, finding internships. And she kept reminding me that you might know what you want to do now, but also be open to things you've never thought about before, because that could be the thing you enter into, which was so true, because now I'm going into knowledge management, and I had no idea what that was before, but I opened myself up to new opportunities. I would make this decision again to come to Carnegie Mellon University.